On April 9th, Lewis and I traveled to Spruce Grove to participate in Heart's Extravaganza event.
Hi, my name is Emily Vespi, and I am one of the event coordinators at Heart. Today we had an event called the Extravaganza. So it is an egg hunt for dogs. We put treats inside the eggs and then we hide them all over the dog park and the dogs find them, and a few special eggs have very great prizes in them. All the money raised today goes directly back to Heart and to the dogs that we rescue. So over the last 13 years we've rescued 1,500 dogs, and all of those dogs are in loving homes now. Most of the money goes towards medical costs and the costs of the dogs' daily living when they're in our care, so to buy leashes and beds and food for them. But the majority goes towards medical expenses to make sure they're spayed and neutered and in the best of health before they go to their forever home.
Okay, no.
Perfect.
Nailed it. I just love the noises
so
she makes.
It's cold out here.
You're sweatery. You're very Easter.
She's very Easter.
You're so.
No, no.
Thanks everyone for coming out today. It's a good turnout and it's going to be lots of fun. Heart's mission is to rescue, rehabilitate, and rehome stray and abandoned dogs. Heart has been doing this wonderful work for 13 years. Over that time, we have rescued and found loving homes for 1,480 dogs. So give yourselves a big round of applause for all the wonderful work that you're supporting here today. Woo! Okay, we can do better than that next time, guys. I want to give a huge thank you to all the sponsors for this event. They've given us some fantastic prizes. There's three good ones there, over like $100 worth of goodies in there. So that's what you can win today. So thank you to Fox and Tubbs, Pet Value Westmount, Tailblazers, and our premium partner Homes Alive. This is a doggy egg hunt. There are eggs with treats inside all around the park. There are four eggs that also have a golden ticket hidden in them. So if your dog finds one of these, keep the ticket and bring it to the registration booth at the end and you can claim your prize, which is, one of the three. Okay, we're going to go over some rules. We have marshals that will be walking around with you guys today to kind of keep everything going smoothly. If you are participating in the event, your dog must be on a leash. Your dog must touch the egg with a part of their body before you can pick it up. So like they find it, not you, kind of thing. The eggs were turned at the end of the event, so yeah, if you could just pop them in your bags, that would be awesome, and then we can pop them at the table on our way out. And now we'll wrap this up. And then for dog safety, don't let them like chew on the eggs and stuff. Most importantly, have fun. Are there any questions? No? Okay, on your marks, get set, go!
Lewis did a great job hunting for eggs. He had so much fun at the event.
Look at all your eggs! Ooh, yeah, little open one. He totally has one open. He's just... Lou! Are you getting some eggs?
Eat?
Oh! Winner!
Actually, we lose the winner.
We were lucky enough to actually find one of the three golden tickets, so I got to pick out a really cool treat bag from Tailblazers for Lewis. He was super excited. So in the cooler bag that I picked for Lewis, he won a dinosaur chew toy, some training treats, a water bottle to use for walks that the lid flips open for him, a little dog toy that we may give to one of our smaller dog friends, some more treats because you can never have enough, $20 in gift certificates to Tailblazers, very exciting, and some beef sticks. Of course, we still have a bag full of treats that we found at the hunt.
Case it.
Thank you for watching.